Hello and welcome back to Python 2020. Today we are going to cover week 3 of Python dictionary playlist. So these are the topics which we are going to cover in this session. How to get the count of a value in Python dictionary, get a key of maximum value and minimum values in Python dictionary, and get the average of values in Python dictionary. We will get the key for the longest string in Python dictionary. So these topics we will cover, and what all is already covered, I will just take you to that also. So this is part 2 which we have already covered for Python dictionary. You can pause your video and have a look on these topics. And this is part 1 of Python dictionary which we have already covered on my YouTube channel. So you can pause the video, have a look on that. And if you want to go through these videos, you can just browse to my channel, and the link is also available in suggestion on top. And this is the fourth part which we will have on the next weekend. So in the fourth part, we will learn all these topics about Python dictionary. So let's move on today's agenda and let's start covering all these topics on Python dictionary. So I will open my Jupyter notebook. And let's add a new file from here. So first of all, we need a dictionary. So let's declare a dictionary right now. So here you can see I have declared a dictionary with few values. And then now let's print this dictionary. What is the result? So I will run this cell first, and then I will run this cell. So all the values are here. Now let's see if we want to get the count of all items in Python dictionary, or count of all keys in Python dictionary. We can use the len keyword of Python and then just pass the dictionary into that. Come down and let's see the result. So we have 6 items. You can count items above 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay. Now, next point is that how to search a value in Python dictionary and then get the count of that value in Python dictionary. So let's say I want to search for Richard, and I want to see how many times Richard has occurred in my dictionary. So this is just a small dictionary, it might be very long dictionary also. Okay, to get the result, what I have to do is I have to search this way. So you can see like a search value I am passing, and then I am looping on all the values here. Now let's run this. So once a cell is run successfully, let's print this count. So the count is 2 for Richard. Okay, this is how it is. This is how you can get the count of a value in Python dictionary. Let's move ahead. Which is the longest string value in Python dictionary is the next. So you can use a shorted keyword, and then you can sort the values by len. Then let's run and see the result. Christopher is the longest string in values. Let's see here. Christopher is the longest string, if you can realize from here. Alright. So now the topic is this one, which is left, that how to get the average and how to get the minimum and maximum value of a Python dictionary. So for that, I will declare a dictionary with numeric values. Here you go, number A, number B, number C. So this is, just run the cell. And then if I want to get the maximum value of this Python dictionary, then I can just use max keyword and pass all my values to that. So n is the maximum value, you can see here. Now same thing for minimum value. I'll just change here min. So 3 is the minimum value in this above Python dictionary. Alright. So it is as simple in any. Now how to get the average of Python dictionary values. So here I have used the simple thing. I have done sum using sum keyword, and then I am dividing that sum by len. So this is the way one to get average of Python dictionary. So you can see 7.0 is the average. Now there is another way to get it, which is to use Python statistics library. So let's try with that also. First of all, let's import statistics. And then let's try this mean. Statistics.mean is a function to get mean of a list of values. So I have given here list of my values from Python dictionary, and then let's run this line. So you can see 7 is the average. If you want to have a look once again, you can have a look, and then you can, I know it is only 4 digits, so you can easily calculate. So it is 7. Now let's talk about the median, how to get median of Python dictionary. So to get the median of Python dictionary values, the best way is to use statistics library itself. Let's see how to do that. So here you go. Statistics.mean is the function, and then you can pass your dictionary values. Let's run this cell. Here 7.5 is the median of this entire dictionary. Let's rename this file also from here. Python dictionary week 3. Thank you very much for your time. If you think my video is useful for you, please share the link with your friends, and you can go through my channel to understand more about other topics on Python programming. Like my videos, comment on my videos, subscribe to my channel. Happy learnings. Thank you very much for your time.